Hello friends, welcome to the Indian Fishkeeper channel. In today's video, we'll see where you can buy a turtle. In my last turtle related videos, I got many comments like where to buy a turtle, where to get star turtle, and where to buy turtles online. So let's answer these questions. First of all, you cannot buy a turtle online in India. Even if someone is selling them online, they are not selling them on famous and trusted online store. So it is better not to buy turtles from there. You can buy turtles from an aquarium fish wholesale market or local aquarium shop. In wholesale market, there is a better chance to get a turtle. Also, you can choose from multiple varieties like star, red ear slider, etc. Generally, wholesale market will have large quantities. The only concern with the wholesale market is that it may not be near to your place. You will need to travel to get there. If we talk about local store, there is a less chance to get a turtle. And if you are looking for an exotic turtle, other than red ear slider or star, you may not get it there. Also, quantity will be less. But the best thing about these shops are they are generally nearby. In case you are unable to go to a wholesale fish market or you didn't get turtle in a local shop, so what you can do is request the local shop guy to get a turtle from the wholesale market from where he gets his fish. This guy will go to the wholesale market, buy a turtle and then give it to you. But exactly where you can buy a turtle? In this video, I will talk about wholesale markets in Mumbai only. So the first and one of my favorite is Kurla Fish Market. This market is located in Kurla East. Here you can buy a turtle like red ear slider easily. The price range of these turtles is 150 to 300 rupees. This market is very nearby to Kurla local train station. The second major market in Mumbai is Crawford Market. This market is in Dhobi Talab area in CST. It is very near to CST train station. Here also you get multiple varieties of turtles. These are the two major wholesale markets in Mumbai. There are also many wholesale stores in Mumbai where you can buy turtles and other fish. If you stay outside Mumbai, then definitely you can Google search for a wholesale market near you. And if wholesale market is not near you, then you can ask for the local fish store guy to get a turtle from the wholesale market where he buys his fish. He might charge you 50 to 100 rupees more, but you'll get a turtle. So I hope this video helps you to buy a turtle. Do give it like and subscribe to the Indian Fishkeeper channel for more. Happy fishkeeping!